Six men and a woman in South Louisiana have been charged with child pornography, all involving victims younger than 13. A Lafayette man, 20-year-old Adrian Danos, faces 50 counts. His bond, $350,000. Jared Olivier has more than 20 counts, and 50. Bonnie Mangon of Crowley, 13 counts. The Louisiana Attorney General's Office Internet Crimes Unit led the investigation. Not clear whether the accused are alleged to have taken photos and then posted or traded them on the Internet, or persuaded some of the victims to take photos or videos of themselves.